order to reassign the diagnostic, you need to first go to Assess and Teach. Next, you go to Assessment. Click on Math or Reading. Next, you're going to go to the Actions menu and select Assign Math Diagnostic. Next, you will click on Students and follow the green arrow through. You will select the specific students that you want to reassign the diagnostic to, and again, follow the green arrow through. Last, you will click on Assign Math Diagnostic. I hope that helps.